This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
Can't just...
Did Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here. Uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from...
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be...
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like...
Well...
The rope slipped for you, you bunch of chuff skulls.
The slack was on your end.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You
forget it. All ye's ever given me is black to-
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back!
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes! Roar and rend at me. I don't fear me. You'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song. The hunt is back.
Thank you.
rend at me, I don't fear it.
A welcome outcome.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are...
So what now?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking perhaps one day.
I hope so. They're scanning for me.
come here, please? That was amazing. Take this. It's the least I can do. I never would have made it home without you. Thank you.
Them soon enough. Stocking up.
All Mother says we should give as we're given. Will you accept this as thanks? You saved me. I can't thank you enough.
Thank you.
Stay here, the boy will feel like home.
Who's going to do the thing? By the sun, a woman.
Able-bodied adventurers! Prep Outlander! Are you looking for... Wait.
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid...
The tame machines... It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's... Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming...
What do you want? Carja silks? Ah. Hoisted on my own purse.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish.
What can I do for you today?
And Sunhawk Talavad
what
Khan
do you want
Padish,
with hunters and your
beloved
yeah,
father.
I can give you up to 3 weapons.
Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon.
How are the trials going?
I'm a little short on.
No problem.
All people to follow.
Thank you.
A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Roland said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said... Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that? That'll keep my stomach quiet. More rain. My boots will get damp. No! No time to do this nicely.
Woman.
Looking.
My mother told me to steer clear of outlanders, but...
They're leaving.
Get it to honor the men of her house.
By the sun, I'm gonna beat by the time this is done.
They search for melted snow.
Cannot escape our grasp!
The sun came.
I said it would be. It's not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
Sorry to spoil your fun. Watchers. Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating. One happy family.
Oh!
the only ones due here.